Here's a new thing I'm doing now. Because officially I shouldn't be streaming on Sundays, these streams are gonna exist in a vacuum. I'm not allowed, and neither are you, to talk about them outside of the day. They don't exist. These exist in a vacuum. So as far as other streams concerned, I don't stream on Sundays. Doesn't matter. I'd never stream on Sundays. Never will. But every time that I do end up streaming on a Sunday, it's off the books. So it doesn't matter. Like, 'cause I'm starting this at 20 to 8 GMT. None of the regulars that come by will be around at this time, I don't think, because of time zones. So this is gonna be probably no one shows up. I'm expecting that. So he's not gonna get me down if stream's not if the chat's not active. These might go up on YouTube if I think they're okay, but they're not gonna be. They're gonna be up there, but just pretend they don't exist. They're gonna be there. I'm planning on doing a Xenonaut stream on Wednesday. So I've been playing a bit of that to learn it, and I'm ass at it. It's like a spiritual successor to the original XCOM UFO Defense. It's very fun, and I'm ass. I haven't got very far without having to restart. That'll be fun. That'll be fun for a few hours. I'm gonna try and be awake at appropriate time so I can stream when people can actually be here instead of right now, because it's a ridiculous time to stream. A ridiculous day, so it doesn't exist. This day doesn't exist. So I'm gonna play some League today. As far as the other days of the week are concerned, these are games that were played off stream. And that's what we're doing. So this is the Super Secret Club. If you're seeing this on the VOD, super secret. No one's here, but you and me. How naughty. Okay, let's start playing some games now. It's gonna take me a while to get into the fact that it's a secret stream. So just ignore if on other days I break and reference the Sundays. Sunday streams don't exist. No, Sunday streams exist on a Sunday. That's it. They exist. Now, like right now, I could say, yeah, obviously this exists, but next stream, I didn't stream. I didn't stream on Sunday. I don't know what you're talking about. You insane? I've never streamed on Sundays. I never will. What is this? Can't gaslight me into thinking that I've streamed on a day which I obviously didn't stream. On Sundays? Yeah, I was joking. We always stream on Sundays. Even though that's also not true, because most Sundays I won't stream. Just I wanna be able to stream on a Sunday like today when the day's been slow, and I just want to, but without the thought of it being a regular thing. It's just if I want to stream on a Sunday, I can with this. And today I wanted to for a bit. Did I upload the VOD when I had two people bring Smite in? I think I did. So yes, so we're bronze 2 now. We've gone. You might think bigger number is better. No, it's worse. Getting further away from silver, but it's fine. I guess 'cause it's a secret stream, it could literally be any game as well. Doesn't matter. Yeah, just today I wanted to play League and stream it. Last night, off of stream, I had the worst Katarina game of my life, and I blame the fact that I was tired because I was doing it at like 2 a.m. So technically it was today, but also it was so cold in my room that my hands were numb. I thought it was just like my Tourette's being bad. That's why they were shaky. But no, it's 'cause I was shivering. I was just too stupid to notice. Support Nico? Okay, I like it. Sort of. Who am I playing? I just want to start with Ezreal. Do I need to be worried that, I'm on a page. Can't I just edit this? Yes, thank you. Need to be worried that I've got like a itchy neck. I'm about to die. I'm gonna die during the secret stream, and then no one will know why, even if I explain it, because... Well, then no. Hi! Hi, Luce, how are you? I was just saying, I'm doing okay, but, this is a secret stream outside of Sundays now. Sunday streams don't exist because it's not a regular thing. This is a secret stream. So we can only reference this stream on Sundays. That's it. Yeah, secret stream. You're here for it. But if you're here tomorrow when I stream, and you say, oh, I enjoyed the stream yesterday. I was here yesterday. I'll go, oh, I don't know what you're talking about. There was no stream yesterday. Because I don't plan on streaming Sundays. It's just if I want to, I now have the ability to, and it's secret. Yeah, you'll test it out tomorrow. It'll be good to help me remember. These will still go up on the YouTube though, so it's really not secret. It's just I'll pretend they don't exist. Isn't it a bit late for you now though? I actually just started the stream. That's why I said this is a secret stream, because I didn't expect you or anyone else that usually comes in to be here at this time, because it's Sunday. And don't you have, like, school tomorrow? 9:44 PM. Okay, I thought it'd be later than that. So you're only 2 hours ahead. Okay, but... How was your weekend? Has it been productive? Are you not going tomorrow? Is it for a good reason or a bad reason? Like, you're not going because something horrific's happened? Or are you not going because there's just not school tomorrow? I see exams. Yeah. I'm not laughing at the fact that you have exams, it's just the fact that tomorrow... You're going to have to tell me that you've got exams again. Because, of course, I won't remember. Yeah. You can just make up for that 1 hour and 10 minutes at home if you need to. I mean, you've obviously got internet access if you're watching this. But unless... I don't know. Are you watching this via, like... 30 seconds until
minions. Black magic. True explorers follow the compass in their heart.
This isn't gonna go well. Get that bitch. I have a ward. A cricket and a half. What about the other half of the cricket, though? The ancient gods giving me internet. Get him! Kill them all! Got to walk through for now. Did you get it? Yeah, she did. Okay. I'm gonna be a bit behind mid, but it's fine. Ooh, she quit straight away, I see. Never mind, she shoved like a fool, so I didn't miss that much. Good form now, nerd. For now.
know the rules, then how can I be breaking them?
Yeah, I at the start of the pandemic, that's when I dropped out of the second half of my college course. Because I couldn't do the like online stuff. I mean, I physically probably could, but it was because it was an animal care course. It's sort of only so much you can learn about the practical side of things. So, because unless they get us like a Tamagotchi to look after, it's sort of undoable. Full discovery. I've got my last sort of gross talk about but my last gamete storage appointment this week, and then hopefully, I can finally start some HRT.
Once it's a ruin, I can legally loot it.
It's been, you know, years in the making. What's that, the appointment? So gametes is the science word for sex cells. Right, so women, it's eggs. For biological men, it's sperm. So, before HRT, it's very much recommended that you freeze them. Thanks for the hug. It's recommended that you freeze them so that if you want to, you can have bio children someday. And you have to do that before you go on HRT because it makes you infertile. So, yeah. So, I've got to go do the old Jack and Jill into a tube. For the third time.
Watch and learn.
Which is not a very comfortable thing.
An ally has been slain.
You know, it's covered by the government, so. And they'll pay for the freezing, so it is worth doing. Because I'm bi too, I don't know who I'm gonna end up in love with. I don't know if I'm gonna end up with a cis woman and want to do, you know, that sort of thing. Just barely pay attention to the game there. What if I end up with a man? And then, I don't know, probably do adoption if we want kids. You know, it's all decades in the future, potentially, so there's no point in me thinking too hard about it right now. Keep him there!
Sounds dangerous. I'm in. There's an unspoken law in archaeology. Finders.
But you say that I didn't do any. I think I hit her once there. That wasn't me, that was Vi.
No clan survived first contact with me.
Good. Yeah, that time she did get destroyed. First game of the day, by the way, and actually playing relatively competently.
Obstacle, meet gauntlet.
I've said this before, but you were here directly. I am more than happy to answer any questions. No actual questions are going to offend me, no matter how they're worded. If it's a question they actually want an answer to, I'll answer it to the best of my ability, you know. Go that hard. Great. Now you're going to learn from shut down.
Time out, everyone. Don't continue to fight without me.
She's got Dark Harvest. She might kill me here. Just sort of by accident. They're missing all the farm.
The word steal. I prefer zipper or procure.
Just kidding. Ow.
Who needs a map?
Okay. Alright, I have a question. Let's imagine I have a featherless chicken and it's around 5'7" and 57 kind of, and it happens to die. How would I hide the body? Asking for a friend. You would cook the chicken and serve it to the police officers that came looking for said chicken. When they ask you any questions, like, do you know where the chicken is? And you go, no, can I interest you in this cooked chicken I have? And they eat it, and there's no evidence of the chicken. Or it's you. Well, the chicken's already dead, so I can't do the other one, which is you freeze a club made out of ice, beat them with it, and then it will melt, and then there's no weapon. No weapon equals no murder. Surely that made your friend very uncomfortable. If you'd suddenly be like, "Yo, I want to do this question about how to hide your body." Who is that jungler? We can't. I should go.
Gauntlets for show. The talent's all me. We may just call this a warlock exit.
It's a team. It's not tanky, so I'll do this game. I never built this. I haven't built it in ages. I don't know how it's gonna feel. Ooh, got two wards. Yeah, I'll know a history fun fact. Give it to me.
I'm at my best when the world's on the brink of annihilation. All part of the adventure.
Where's my fact? Okay, 1908. You say it in the scene, okay. A child falls into a river, okay. Gonna be a shit post where you say it and the child's name was Barack Obama or something. Ooh, a dog saved it. Okay.
An ally has been slain.
Game's on a stake. Okay.
An enemy has been slain.
I have no idea where it's going.
In their heart.
few days later another chart. So, okay, I think I see what's going. Look, save the child, more steak. Yep. I can tell where it's going. See, the dog pushed the children in after the first one. Yep. My dad passed and it happened again. Yep.
An enemy has been slain. Shut down.
All right, guys, don't miss me too much.
Yeah, dog was pushing kids into the river to get steak.
Not the magic artifact police. Wait, are you?
It's not gonna hit anyone.
Yeah, we'll liberate a priceless artifact or two, kill some bad guys, typical hero stuff. It'll be great.
Give me the headline, I'm ready. What's the punchline?
I'm always open to new ideas. My new ideas.
I think we need to sacrifice the other half of the cricket. Taking too long to tell me the headline.
An enemy has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
Dog, a fake here, two children into the sign to rescue them and win beefsteaks. I mean, it's not the dog's fault. Like, that's not an evil dog. That's how animal training works. Is you've got to be very careful about what behaviors you reinforce. They reinforced the first time, which may have been the dog pushed them in the first time. It probably not, but it's possible. And the dog thought, okay, I get a treat. I save the kid from the water. And the second time, the dog pushed the kid in. And then the behavior gets reinforced that, oh, I pushed a kid in and then got them out again, and I got a steak. It's not, you can't separate the two things.
There's an unspoken law in archaeology. Finders keepers.
Maybe next time just give the dog some fuss. Okay, I lived.
No plan survives first contact with me.
An enemy has been.
I don't have any leech, I shouldn't be here.
Yeah,
you don't succeed,
the rock.
Must have ricocheted off a cricket or something. The word steal. I prefer liberate or procure.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Everyone asked. I didn't see any priceless artifacts for sale. This is really worth
dropping over to buy this. I need sustain. It'd also help if I hit an ult this game.
The map.
An ally has been slain.
They didn't even get that.
Unstoppable. An enemy has been slain. Your turret has been destroyed.
And?
Name is Ezreal. Oh, good.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Something personal, Caitlin, I would come help you, but money.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
I need just a bit more. I can get this instantly. So we're gonna greed.
You're between me and glory. Dark at this.
That should be enough.
Relax.
Am I side laning? I'm fine with that.
Send the bill to my uncle's museum.
That might not hit anyone. Hey, I lied. So that doggo, yes, my dog is around, and then my nan's dog is also here because she comes over on Sundays for dinner. And he makes the both of them shower a lot.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Comebacks are sort of my specialty.
Yeah, my dog Reggie is on the starting soon screen I have for the stream. But it's not a very good picture. It looks like he's only got one eye. But he's have both. Not as anything wrong with a one-eyed dog. Just he has two. There is something wrong with you. My dog's got one eye, but you know what I mean. I'm leeching. So I walk to this bush. Have you seen my dog? He's on this screen. There he is. He's just a little goober. Yes! Got another one.
Can I get an itemized receipt? My accountant's way too good at his job.
More damage.
Pay no attention to the trap.
I don't have a picture of my Lance dog at hand, but he's smaller.
True explorers follow the compass in their heart.
Yo, what up?
If I don't know the rules, then how can I be breaking?
Damage. Money. Is it gonna hit any people? Did it clear? Everything else would already be done. Now I feel goofy.
I rarely know what I'm looking for, but I always find it.
I'm not entirely sure I did anything helpful that way, but I was around. I mean, he lost the support, so I think it turned out okay. I might be on a ward here. Bam. That's what I'm doing.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
More steel minions.
If no one tells you something's impossible, then it's still possible. So go do it.
I'm mad. Yes, I definitely meant to start doing this.
Mind the trap.
Money. Need more stacks. The Red Buff heist. Trying to stay here to maybe trade for this guy's life. No flame. Yeah. missed. Stay warm, hands. Don't go numb now. You can't afford to play any worse. Oh no, they're actually shaking.
I always know a shortcut.
Need to wear gloves while gaming. Stuff after this. That was the real one.
This reminds me of discovering
interesting. One hand stick in there. Very cold hand. Oh, I'm shivering all over now. If you didn't know I was in the UK, you'd think from the way I'm talking, I'm like streaming from the Antarctic or something. Okay. Window hoodie Ray J drives this game. Oh my god, this is a flawless game, and it's gonna not be flawless as soon as I die because of freaking. Soon as I die from having cold hands. What's gonna happen? I knew it. Run, Kaylin! Get scared.
I always know
I accidentally looked away. So cold. It's gonna take me a while to sort of now. Yeah. Decent damage. Okay, I'll put up the BLB screen, but I'm not going to the toilet, I swear, I'm not a piss girl.
take my own belongings.
Okay, let's go. Up. Back to playing video games. Now my legs are too hot. Because that means take off slippers? My body's in temperature control just doesn't work, I swear. Entirely sure. How do I enable more BTTV emotes? How do I do that? Do I need to do that through Twitch and not through? What's happening in this chat? I'm so confused. What? face plant pod. Okay. Let's give it a go, gamers. Okay.
Thank you. long prophecies are true. Darius has
all
like
I need to say goodnight to him.
Don't break rules, dunk them.
Minions have spawned.
There's no I in team, but there is one in Darius. I don't play the game, I am the game. Straight rules!
Straight rules.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't realize this was a charity game. It's game time. Watch it!
Oh, stupid.
As well be me. Back off!
An enemy has been slain.
Yourself.
An ally has been slain.
Give 100%, I take it. Want some? Get foul! Dark is the gift I give to you. Nice spin, Garrett. It's okay. All muscle memory.
I must play, just need to play Darius, so forgive me if it's ass. Hey, old.
You the mascot? Watch it! You didn't see quickness. Back off. I don't practice.
I'm not trying to
to kill this guy, I just want plates maybe.
Watch it! Finish training. This damn right, it's mine. Back off. Any game I
an enemy has been slain.
Maybe take TP next time, you dingus.
An enemy has been slain.
Damage.
Duncan ain't easy.
We've literally never built this item before. I haven't played Darius since the old items. I've only just started queuing the top again, haven't I? Because I was sick of rolls where I have to care about other people. He doesn't have a lot, she's fine. Be nice if Vizier helped, but...
Whose house?
My house.
Yeah, I'm being an asshole.
I don't see a team, I see coattail passengers. Get fouled!
Child. Just let me freeze, and you can live.
There is no stop.
I see why it recommend Ghost, but it's unnecessary at this rank. Just having TP to go up
an is enemy
good.
Has been slain.
Hey, look, you've got 20 farm. I'm surprised we rage
bits
at some point.
Is legal. Get foul! Back off! I'm the full package. Playmaker. Spine breaker.
Yeah, I did it. I made him go AFK. Okay.
Victory.
Damn, Stampshin, it's a secret stream. I'm doing great today.
this one. Yup. Death fears me. Most damage expected. Report him to four. I'll do one more. I don't need to go for the full 2 hours because this stream doesn't exist. And I'm hungry. I only had one meal today. It was very nice, but I didn't have the dessert because I didn't like it. Build jungle. Titles. There's a good chance that Silas gets picked, so who else do I want to play? This is open. Do you think that's what they meant? I think they meant just the order. Oh no, they picked Elise, so I should be fine. I'm sure there is something, I'm just not brainy enough to know. I can't think of in my head what counts on. Ah, game it. He's wearing like a sheer top in this one, which the colour just very close to his skin. Super Saiyan.
So long for Toronto and stream earlier. Catch the boys. I could just go to bed at a decent time. Sort of like 5 a.m. Damage.
The remnants of my frames.
No, you can be free.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
What happened?
Seconds until minions spawn.
I don't know how to feel about this. I don't know my ranges, so I should do this. I'm back. Did anything happen? I changed the heating in my room so that I'm not freezing to death, and I decided that this is the last game for the stream because I am
a criminal.
Hungry. I only had one meal today. They want more. And I don't have to go for 2 hours because it's not an official stream. Yeah, anything happen on your end?
Can't arrest these sick moves. It's just a jump to the left.
You think you're better than me?
Also, I have barely ever played this champ, so I don't know what I'm doing. So that will work out great, I'm sure. I don't need to space it out because I can hold 3 charges. Okay, good to know. Bit concerned about the health. Did I just not buy a potion? I just didn't, did I? That's not great.
Chains build revolutions. One link at a time.
First blood.
Oh well. Still dying.
I'm a man without a country. Perhaps I'll take this one.
Nobody saw anything. It's a secret stream, it's okay if things went secretly bad. Could be worse, could have died to the lady.
shackle your mind.
Take this off. Stack here.
The bluer the blood, the sweeter.
Get that guy. Take it.
An enemy has been slain. An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain.
Maybe that makes up for the fact that I died to my own jungle. Crust. Probably not, though.
Swine and sheep. That's all they are.
I didn't mute my rank, right? I'll be doing some variety.
Good.
And he still has his sword. Also good. I'll try and do this thing first. Is it alive? Hello?
Only sheep need a leader.
What does that mean if it's not here? Confused. Silly, right? I should do this. Well, maybe it'll be fine. Nah, that's just that is silly.
Just going with the
this seems fun.
A shepherd with no flock is just an idiot with a stick.
Good line.
An ally has been slain. Shut down.
Damn. I mean, they were there for like 6 years. He doesn't know.
I will be the monster they think I am. Good, evil, what does any of that even mean?
I have my ultimate move. I don't know what Cassante's ultimate even does, so...
How I missed the free air.
I mean, I know roughly what it does, but I don't know what it does, if that makes sense. Oh, that's not great.
We will rip the power from their cold, dead fists.
I'm coming, homie. Maybe.
Killing spree.
Nope. What it meant I would take him that way. I don't know what it does. I thought I could. I didn't know what it did.
I had worse beatings in prison. Question authority.
I'm coming.
Then slit its throat.
Yo, get those guys.
Who seeks control?
Oops.
Martyr.
That was silly.
No time to lick wounds. Always hit the ground running.
Still don't know what to do.
No prison can hold me.
Rampage.
No more kings, no more queens, no more mage seekers.
He's got two
it
levels.
It all ends now. It will be brother against brother, father against son. What can they do to me that they have not done?
That's very reasonable. I may be trolling. Not on purpose.
Time I've had my neck
shut
in a
down. Shut down.
It's fine. I'm sure we'll win this game. I'm sure I'll figure out how my champion works.
Rampage.
homies. Bot lane 29.
I will show them a world without lords or peasants.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Hit me with the heal, homie. Hit me with the heal.
Years in the dark,
hit me with the heal.
Illuminated.
Hit me with the heal. No? Sputing that. I need to remember I can grab someone's ult and then just walk off.
From the rubble, true order Save will it. Be born. Whatever they bring, I'll match it.
Caitlyn. Yeah, she's topside. And let's face it, she's a better jungler than me. It's like the only one I'll be able to get. Okay, yeah, good hustle gank. Should I bag or should I get these first? I'll get these first in the bag. I'm sure there'll be no negative consequences to this decision. I just wanted to stack. But getting the stack probably would have killed him. This does sound fun, but I doubt the game's gonna get 30 minutes. I'm not far enough ahead to do that.
For me to find
your
liberation.
Turret has been destroyed. Your team has destroyed a turret.
Conflict brings proof.
Shut down.
Time for the king's attack.
Yeah, stick to stealing the ult, I know. I'll get back to these.
How beautiful a world is without wars.
Damn, this is a short corner. Caitlyn is chill.
The Marcia made me a criminal.
An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain.
She's literally tickling him.
An enemy has been slain.
Revolutions, one link at a time.
Shut down. Enemy killing spree.
I'm a man without a country. Perhaps I'll take this one.
That's gone. Let's read this. He shatters his Nephutus. Okay. Doing damage, knocking back enemies that hit a wall instead take that and knock back over the wall. So he's a knock back. So why did it do that one time? Why did it go to
an enemy has been slain?
I don't know.
Time to crack the upper crust.
Get vision for me, gamers, I'm coming.
Swine.
Can't just keep this forever.
That's all they
but don't use. No, drag it back out. She just didn't want to. I need so many times. Oh, I guess it's the old run out.
Only sheep need a leader.
The weather.
Bishop is for me.
The monster they keep.
I'll just get some money. Easy, good is yourself and evil is anyone who disagrees with you.
We will rip the power
from the stand behind me. Imagine if I was good at this jump in. Let's be able to go.
As long as I draw breath, so does the revolution.
Yeah. What's that, 100% scaling? Just goofy. I prefer if we fought first.
Shared and shared alike.
I couldn't watch 6. I threw.
Death cannot chain me.
Death.
Your turret has been destroyed.
No prison can hold me.
An enemy is legendary. Double kill. Enemy double kill. Enemy is legendary. You have only three.
I'm not afraid to admit this game was jungled. I need to actually be there when they fight this time.
I died many deaths in my cell. This is nothing.
Kill them all! Yes, fine. Considering Fizz just wasn't there for that fight, it's fine, I think. I honestly have no idea what trade skins I get.
Worse beatings in prison.
I think it probably depends on the soul. Sony's game is shit together.
You think you're better than me?
Oh, hey, blue buff. No time to do you now. You know, it says she's unstoppable, but I think she's very stoppable, to be honest. resistance.
No time to lick wounds. Always hit the ground running.
Yeah, I'm gonna go make a sandwich or some cereal or something. Thank you for visiting this secret stream and watching the secret VOD. There'll be a normal stream tomorrow. Goodbye. See you on Wednesday. Remember that if you want some variety.